1 year before, I had bought 4 vehicles of Mahindra & Mahindra 35 Tenor, and I was happy with the performance, but what my staff gave me, the average fuel efficiency average, was much lesser what Mahindra has shown to us. Then I contacted to the Mahindra staff, and then they took the initiative to supply the drivers, and then they run the vehicle from Mumbai to Gurgaon Road dedicatedly, and then they showed me the average, which was much higher what my staff had shown me.
Mahindra Truck and Bus has taken up to partner its customers in co-creating the value for their vehicles and ensuring higher and sustainable profitability for their businesses through a unique initiative called Value Establishment.
So I think a challenge came in front of us, that how do we structure the whole thing? How do we make the whole effort in a manner that it is fruitful? And in the end, we get the desired results where, while we outperform, the customer also outperforms.
The thought for this value establishment comes in our mind. The actual time in our hand was very less. At the same time, we were thinking once we implement the project, it should yield result from day one.
It was very important to ensure necessary support to front-end team, interacting them on daily basis, taking feedback, finding gap, and guiding them for resolving different issues.
25 dedicated teams from cross functions, comprising of young and energetic value establishment executives and expert drivers, was formed.
So the team was having their domain expertise, but the field was new for them. So we spent a good time in training center. The training session was consist of theoretical part in classroom and the practical part in the workshop.
For a single trial, we used to cover 5,000 to 6,000 kilometers. We were deprived of sleep for 3 nights in continuation and no food on time.
One of the lessons which we learned, which was largely ignored earlier, was vehicle checking. Most of the times we observed that vehicles were running with bad filters, malfunctioned clutch systems, or bad condition tires.
Till date, I have collected 13 testimonials. Customers Surya Exim and Prime Caring Corporation are within it.
Now I can proudly say that my success rate in value establishment is 100%.
All India Road Transport, Theory Cargo Carrier, TRU Commercial, Sneha Road Lines. Now these customers has become a spokesperson for Mahindra truck performance as well as service in Calcutta market.
By this time, we have worked with 16 customers, and continuous engagement with these customers through value establishment initiative has regained the customer confidence back.
It gives us the confidence to the internal team, to the customers, that the product performance can be established with any competitor, any customer.
We concentrated on day one establishment of our product with customers like Haji Buddha and Haji Abed. In fact, after the trials, these customers have become our voice in the market, and they have started traveling along with us for conversion.
Perception of negativity has completely changed to positive in Delhi market.
I believe that work has just started, and we are on to this journey to imbibe this activity into the Mahindra DNA.
It gave them much needed shot in the arms in unifying sales, service and value establishment as a concept that drove in the market like a sword, cutting all sorts of objection that we were facing.
We appreciate Mahindra team for providing their expert driver in getting best performance and best diesel consumption from their trucks.
This is a very good initiative, transparent initiative done by Mahindra & Mahindra. Then immediately I ordered for 15 more vehicles to them, and I am very happy with the performance of the vehicle.
Value establishment team was formed essentially to ensure that our vehicles deliver the performance up to the expectation of the customer. To this endeavor, the team has done well, and it has helped in restoring the customer confidence in our product. Along with it, the dealership and our own team are highly confident of this process.
this team, the way they have been delivering, would continue to do that and keep on enhancing the customer satisfaction.
With over 9,000 vehicles plying on Indian roads, Mahindra Truck and Bus vehicles have become the discerning customer's choice.